Welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO at BioLargo, Dennis Calvert. And Dennis, great having you on. How are you doing today?
Awesome. Thanks for having me, and it's great being back.
Absolutely. And we get to chat about more incredible news for the company with an acquisition of rights for sodium-sulfur battery energy storage technology. Now, this is a very technical thing that the company has acquired, considering that it is more so of a clean tech company. But yep. How does this new technology fit the portfolio?
It fits perfectly, actually. You know, our company has really been an innovator and solution provider for well over 15 years. And so we have technical expertise to be able to take innovation from conception, development, proof of claim, all the way to market. And then we have the unique capability of selling into the market with the full service capability of a solution. Well, batteries are a big deal. Batteries are part of the sustainable energy transition. Clean tech is right in the wheelhouse. But more importantly, we have the expertise to actually understand how to take this technology from where it's at to the commercialization stage. And so this acquisition represents another asset in a very significant portfolio, a deep portfolio at BioLargo, all with different stages of commercialization. But this one in particular is very exciting because it fits a niche in the market that is unmet. And so we're happy to be here, thankful. The co-developer and engineer that actually conceived and helped build these batteries in the past has joined our team. So we've got the talent now and the wherewithal to take it from where it's at to the market.
So with that said, what kind of opportunities do you see are at hand with this very specific technology?
Well, the battery business is highly competitive, as you know, and there's lithium, of course, has really become the mainstay in the marketplace. And we can thank Tesla for that. I mean, Tesla's changed the world with the way we think about batteries. It's awesome, right? But as you look at the lithium battery technology, and there's a ton of major competitors in this field. So let's not kid around. The reality is, however, that when you look at the development cycle, lithium has some real shortcomings. Okay, first of all, it's not as efficient. It tends to not last as long. It's limited in its upper energy capabilities. And then, of course, there's this runaway fire risk that we hear about on occasion, where when batteries get damaged, they light each other up. And we've had examples where we've seen, you know, really significant challenges with that issue. But in the marketplace, as great as lithium is, it doesn't serve all purposes well. So we think there's a void in the marketplace for fixed site batteries that can operate with extended lifespan, high efficiency. That means 100% in, 100% out, no runaway fire risk, domestic supply, which means low cost of goods to make a battery, not relying on rare earth elements from all over the world. That really is part of the national security agenda as well. And so that niche market is where our technology fits with an extraordinary value proposition. So we're in this business now to make batteries, position them for adoption, find the partners, and take this technology to market. And it's got a long history of development. And now we get to short circuit it and jump into the marketplace with really what we believe is right on the edge of being a commercially ready product.
And Dennis, out of curiosity, since this technology doesn't necessarily focus on the main battery grade materials that have to be sourced all over the world, does that sort of reduce the barriers of bringing this to market and also creating
products? It does. It does too. Yeah, absolutely. In fact, the components that make this battery, you literally can buy them all at Home Depot. Now, you're not going to buy them at Home Depot for scale. But the point is, the materials that make this battery are commonly understood, also 100% recyclable. So the special nature of this invention is that the design team spent over 5 to 8 years perfecting the design to be able to deliver all these features that we talked about. And so it's really a design challenge. And so they got a head start. You know, they were world acclaimed experts. They spent a career doing it. They focused on this design and they came up with something we believe is going to be a really high value asset in a crowded market looking for differentiation. And that's where we fit in. So pretty exciting.
It sure sounds that way. Thank you for stopping by and sharing this monumental update with us, Dennis.
Natalie, thanks. Go BioLargo.
Again, the CEO at BioLargo, Dennis Calvert.